Doria, all the way back to the line. Wrist shot coming by DeYoung. And now it's out for Pelletier. He's still got the touch. He's made it 2-0. Wildcats lead.
Offensively, you want to set up triangles all over the offensive zone. This is a thing of beauty. Tic-tac goal.
And off on it there. Can he fight for a loose puck? It does squirt loose. And McIntosh had it deflected right to him. And he scores! Make it 2 for the Russian. And the Cats have a 2-goal lead.
Bad break there for the St. John Sea Dogs. That clearing attempt going off Pelletier. Back to Havanov. Makes no mistake. Bar down.